Hi, I'm Vidya Tikari and I'm a makeup artist. Today we'll be covering bridal makeup for dry, dehydrated skin. Now, as you know, the bridal season normally ends up during the winter months, and the winter months is really severe on our skin. So what happens? The skin gets a little dry, a little dehydrated. We end up with these flaky skin bits all around our cheeks especially, and sometimes on the nose areas and the forehead. So what I would suggest to all you brides-to-be, please be well hydrated before coming into a makeup artist. Drink lots of water and use the correct creams. So the creams which you're using in the summertime are not heavy enough for winter. So do change your creams. Use a cream which is specially suited for the winter months. Apart from using a good cream, you've got to use a primer which suits normal to dry skins. And then on top of that, use foundations which are more on the oily base, nothing which is aqua based and nothing which is powder based. So your bases also have to be a little heavier, so that will counteract the dry, dehydrated skin, and you'll end up looking flawless without having the dehydrated patches. So that was me telling you tips on bridal makeup for dry, dehydrated skin. If you have any more queries, please contact me on the links in the description box below. You can contact me on Facebook and on Instagram. Bye.